kenninguna, Coase kenninguna sem fjallar að tveir aðilar geta komist að samkomulagi án þess að láta hið opinbera skipta. Upphafsmaður kenningarinnar var Ronald Coase. Sýnir við vandamál sem að Britney Spears og yogakennarinn lentu í og hvaða möguleika þau hafa til þess að ná sáttum samkvæmt Coase kenningunni. This kitten got your tongue tied in knots, I see. Spit it out, cause I'm dying for company. I noticed that you got it, you noticed that I want it. You know that I can take it to the next level, baby. If you want this good fish, sicker than the remix. Baby, let me blow your mind tonight. Take no more. Never felt like this before. Come on, get me on the floor. DJ, what you waiting for?
Well, it's against the rule to disturb the practice. So if you don't have quiet, then I'll go to the boss and he'll kick you out.
But what if I pay you $1,000 and a ticket to my show that's worth millions of dollars?
Okay, I think I can agree with that.
Okay.
Þetta vandamál var þannig að Britney var búin að panta salinn en þá bauð jókakennarinn peninga svo hún myndi hætta.
Eins
mikið virðið og hún myndi.
I reserved this whole building for the entire day, so it's my call. And I can kick you out of here if I want.
This practice is really important for me, so because I'm going to the Asian International Yoga competition tomorrow. So what about if I pay you $500,000 for an hour?
Alright, that sounds pretty good to me.
Okay, it's a deal.
Yoga kennarinn fær æfingu og Britney fær hvíld sem henni finnst meira virðu.
And why don't you just come with me to the yoga and I will teach you some yoga. And no music.
Okay.
Okay, come on. I will teach you something.
It is so hot in hot dog.
It's alright. Just breathe in.
Oh, so you don't like my music? Well, I'll teach you a new kind of yoga. Britney Spears yoga.
Oh, yes, I've been loving it a lot.
If you like new yoga, I'll be fine.
I notice when you're staring, you know that I can take it to the next level, baby. Harder than the A-list, next one on my hit list. Baby, let me blow your mind tonight. I can't take it, take no more. Now what you're waiting for. Keep on.